हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल नेम इज़ ऑल कोर्स आंसर। एंड आफ्टर वाचिंग द वीडियो, इफ दिस वीडियो हेल्प यू देन सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड टुडे आवर वीडियो टॉपिक इज कॉरपोरेट सस्टेनेबिलिटी अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड सीजिंग द स्ट्रेटेजिक अपॉर्चुनिटी। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल डिस्कस ऑल वीक क्विज सॉल्यूशन एंड असाइनमेंट सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस कोर्स। नाउ डायरेक्टली गो टू द कोर्स एंड स्टार्ट द क्विज ऑफ दिस कोर्स। This is a week one corporate sustainability course. Now directly go to the quiz part and start the quiz. And here is a question number one and the answer is B. Question number two, answer is B. And the question number three is D. And the question number fourth, answer is politics D. Last question number five and the answer is A, more fertility. Congratulations, you passed this week one. Now go to the week two quiz solution of this course. This is a week two and the here is the question number first and the first question answer is D. Question number second answer is C, agency. Question number third answer is A and the question number fourth answer is also A, Aristotle. Congratulations, you passed this course and here is a 100% grade. Now directly go to the week three quiz part of this course. And here question number first answer is employee satisfaction. Question number second answer is both B and C. Question number third answer is B. And the question number fourth and the answer is B. And the last question number five answer is true. Here is the 100% grade of week three. Now go to the week four quiz solution of this course. And here question number first answer is wind energy. Question number second answer is more than 700. Question number third answer is D. Question number fourth answer is false. And last question number five answer is all of the above. Here is a 100% grade. Now go to the week five quiz solution of this course. And here question number first answer is B. Question number second answer is A. And question number third and the answer is basic assumption. And the question number fourth and the answer is C. Question number five answer is A. And the last question number sixth and the answer is D. Here is a 100% grade. Now go to the week six assignment part and paste here. Assignment linked in descriptions. And guys, if this video help you, then subscribe my YouTube channel and thanks for watching my YouTube channel. Thank